Antron, congratulations on the win. You said this championship is even sweeter than the first. Why is that?
Well, I just think because the competition has evolved so to a whole nother level, and to get it done the way the competition is a big statement, and it just makes you feel so great and so proud, because everybody could do it once, but it takes great teams to come back and do it again, and to be a part of that is something really, really special.
After you guys won yesterday, how did you celebrate?
We celebrate, we just all, as a collective group, all of Don Schumacher Racing, all seven teams. We had us in the hospitality area, and we just had a good time kicking around, a little DJ, a lot of food, kicking it back with a lot of friends and partnerships, like sponsorships, partnerships all around, and just having a great, great time and just trying to absorb everything that just happened.
Antron, what makes the NHRA fans so great?
I think what, because I'm a fan. So, I mean, just growing around, I think what makes them so great is that they're a part of all the action. Every ticket is a pit pass. So when a fan comes in there, he has all access to everybody, where they're not just fans. They become friends, because you'll see them from one race to the next race, and they're part of your team. And they give you all that energy to make you go out there and do what you do. When you have a bad day, they're there to pick you up. And when you have a good day, they're there to celebrate with you. And that's what makes them so awesome.
When you think of that, do you have a moment with a fan that is your favorite, or something that comes to mind as your favorite fan moment?
Absolutely. I could tell you, we have this one guy, and he's a retired little guy named Tony. He's from upstate up there, up in the northeastern part of the country, and he comes to a lot of races. Little Tony, he wears our shirts proud, our T-shirts. He's there for every winner circle, every hat, and I tell you what, it just, he's part of the team. It's like when we show up, we don't see Tony. We text him like, where you at? Where you at? Because he's part of the team. And that's what these fans really do. They become a part of your team.
That's so awesome. So I also heard that you ran the 100 meter qualified in 1997. Is this correct?
Yeah, well, I ran 100 meters in college, but I ran times quick enough that would have got me in some of the prelims.
How fast would you run today?
I don't know. I'm a lot older than back in that day, but I'm still pretty quick. I'll run the 40-yard dash, you know, but 100 meters, I don't know if my legs can make it that long. I might walk off with a hammy or something like that, laying on the side, you know. So
oh,
I'm pretty quick still, but I just need a little bit more training.
Antron, well, congratulations again. Have fun, and we look forward to celebrating with you.
Oh, thank you. It's always great being here, and we're just going to enjoy it up.